The median price for a single-family home in Massachusetts is now more than $500,000. The Massachusetts Association of Realtors released a report in April showing the price is now up to $529,000, up more than $90,000 compared to just 1 year earlier. They're expecting a busy spring market, likely lasting well into the summer, with homes seeing multiple offers driving sales above asking price. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.